At Future Electronics, we're always looking for ways to showcase our suppliers' products that are going to be most applicable to our customers. At STMicroelectronics, we found that they've got a wide range of products in their portfolio that really allow our customers to have a full ecosystem that can really help with their overall architecture of their designs. To showcase the wide array of products and tools that ST offers our customers, we've developed the OSO Pet Tracking System. For the OSO Pet Tracker, we utilize ST's Bluetooth LE 5.0 BlueNRG 2 module to be our microcontroller and our Bluetooth radio to communicate information back to your phone. The information that we're collecting is from ST's inertial module, the LSM66LTR accelerometer. We use a ST humidity and temperature sensor. We also have a light sensor and an infrared thermometer sensor to be able to detect all of the different aspects of your pet that might be of interest to you. All that information is collected within the Bluetooth module and then sent to your Bluetooth device, your cell phone. We also collect the location of your device using a Taseo device from ST for GPS tracking and location, so you can set up geofencing for your pet and location tracking for your pet as well. So right now our app is very simple, and we're just tracking basically the humidity of the pet, the temperature of the pet, the UV index the pet is experiencing, and then we also have the longitude and latitude of the location the pet is at. In addition, we have just a GPS map that shows you the exact location of the pet at any time, so you can kind of track where the pet may have gone and roamed throughout the course of the day. With this, we're just transmitting that data over time via Bluetooth, although you certainly could implement and change the design that we've created so that you can add a cellular modem or a Wi-Fi device, so you'd have to be the ability to detect the pet in real time at any time that you wanted to. Future Electronics is dedicated to giving these designs that we've developed for our customers so that you can have the Gerbers, the schematics, and turn the design into exactly what you need it to be. Future Electronics is excited to bring our OSO board to you. If there are any aspects of our board that you're interested in, we'd love to use our engineering experience and expertise to help your engineering teams be successful in your design all the way from architecture to production. Please feel free to get together with your local Future representative to get an OSO board in-house, to ask for schematics or Gerber files or any portion of the design you need so that we can ensure we get you to production effectively, on time, and at the lowest cost possible.